And welcome back to my channel. In this session, we are discussing 1N935B to 1N940B. These are 9 volt zener voltage temperature compensated zener reference diodes. When we say 9 volt zener voltage and it is reference diode 935B. When we say same 9 volt zener, simple zener works in zener region in the reverse voltage, in reverse bias. Same, this one also work in reverse region, but when we see zener have forward voltage. If you want to test it, red lead at anode, black lead at cathode, it will show 0.6-0.7 volt. Reverse the leads, it will show open. So this is normal zener. But when we are discussing zener reference diode, we cannot test using multimeter. Basically, I was working on a voltage regulator, 16 volts regulator. I found these two diodes bad in that circuit, so that I am sharing how we can test it. If you see the diagram, most of the time it is shown as a simple diode with number 1N935 and it is connected in reverse bias. Anode is connected to ground side and cathode as an output terminal. And in some diagrams we can see in a zener shape and number is also mentioned over there, 1N935B. Basically 1N935, that is 0 to 70 volt. 1N935A, that is minus 55 to 100 degree, and 1N935B, that is minus 55 to 150 degree. And the temperature coefficient tolerance, that is involved in the numbers 935B, 936B, 937B, 938B, 939B, and 9. You can see the parameter on the screen. For test purpose, we can connect resistor here, but now to demonstrate, I am connecting LED here. When we will apply variable voltage here, it will not allow current in the LED until it will obtain its nominal zener reference voltage. When 9 volt are present here, at that time it will provide cathode current. For test purpose, anode will be connected to ground and cathode will be connected to LED cathode. Set multimeter to DC voltage, ground and positive here, 4.23 volt. Now I will increase the voltage. We can see there is no load current here now. 6 volt, 7 volt, 8.8 volt. It has very minor current. The nominal zener reference voltage 8.5 to 9.4 volt. Nominal voltage are 9 volt. When it will obtain its nominal zener reference voltage, it will allow current. It is 500 milliwatt zener reference. If we don't find 935B, we can select 936, 937, 938, 939 or 940. These are all equivalent, just the temperature coefficient difference. Every higher number have best tolerance. 1N940 have the best temperature tolerance. If the zener reference is bad, at that time it will drop all the supply voltage across it and it will never allow any load current. This time it is dropping 9 volts and we are receiving output. But in case we have a bad zener reference, in that situation it will not allow cathode current and it will drop all the voltage across it. Now I will increase the voltage. We can see in reverse region it is dropping all the voltage across it, and it is not turning on the LED, it is not allowing the cathode current. In circuit, while testing the circuit, if we find this number or any reference number, we can check the nominal zener voltage. If the component is dropping more than that reference voltage, that time we need to replace that zener. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.